To help us do the honors, may I kindly request our chief guest for the afternoon, Mr. Amitabh Kant, CEO NITI Aayog, with a huge round of applause from everyone, please. Along with Dr. Manish Kumar, Managing Director and CEO, National Skill Development Corporation, and Mr. Vinay Subramaniam, Head Marketing, Britannia Industries.
Compliment is very unique initiative between Britannia Marigold and the National Skill Development Corporation to convert housewives into great startup entrepreneurs, because we are in the midst of one of the biggest massive technological disruption, and this has actually created huge opportunities. And they are really redefining our existing boundaries of innovation and opening up new avenues for business. They are opening new avenues for innovation, and they are opening new avenues for entrepreneurship. And I'm particularly delighted that this has opened up opportunities for housewives, because today technology has given a massive opportunity to women in India who have this great spirit of innovation and resilience to make the best of every available resource in India. When we started the Startup India initiative, we realized that actually it's not possible for India to grow and expand and progress without women. Because in India, only 22% of the women work. The worldwide average is about 48%. And as a McKinsey study has said, if we reach the worldwide average, we'll add about $700 billion to India's economy. And it's not possible for India to grow at high rates of 9 to 10% year after year for a long period of time till women don't become key entrepreneurs.
Ecosystems. We want everybody to collaborate with NSDC through the e-skilling platform so that the reach is wider. We have more content, more relevant ecosystem, curated content for the skilled. So some of our partners, you know, if you can see some of the knowledge partners, now Britannia happens to be now one of the new partners joining us from today. So Better You to and Guru to English Edge. We run different kind of content partners from the knowledge system. Not only just focused around the skilling, we are also focusing on various aspects of technology, bringing in technology access, covering entrepreneur to English, to soft skills, and to enhance even certain technology skills. For example, lately we partnered with Salesforce in empowering people on CRM as a platform. So some of the skilling initiatives and partnerships, I mentioned about the Salesforce. This is primarily a partnership which we did recently about empowering people on CRM as a platform. Similarly, you have SaaS, Upgrad, Simply Learn. And we're also trying to work on triple E model, you know, in enhancing the skills around employability, entrepreneurship, and English, which is very critical for the skill ecosystem. So the idea is that, you know, how do we drive the female labor force participation? Because that's the thing which will really help in boosting the economy and also fulfilling the Prime Minister's vision of a 5 trillion economy, what he said. So, just giving you a kind of a role NSDC has played in this partnership. So the idea is NSDC, the Britannia Startup Contest with Skill India mission. How do we link these missions together?
Initiative is that we will be providing 10,000 women the opportunity to learn and to get skilled by the content that is created by NSDC. And as last year, we will also give the best 10 ideas which are well thought through, well planned, a seed capital of 10 lakhs to fund that startup. So that really is the overall crux of the Britannia Marigold My Startup 2.0 contest. So we will just play a small AV, which is an ad, which will run on TV now for more and more consumers to start coming in. Just a small point, we haven't started advertising. Our packs have just started hitting the markets. In 3 days, we have received 60,000 responses even before we have started talking about it. Okay, last year we had 1.5 million. We hope to do more than that this year and get really lots and lots of homemakers across the country to start thinking about
डाइवर्ट हाउसवाइफ पर कुछ और भी बनने का सपना तो है। कमी थी तो सिर्फ एक शुरुआत की जो चाय पीते पीते मिल गई।
ब्रिटानिया माई गोल्ड माई स्टार्टअप कॉन्टेस्ट इस बार स्किल इंडिया के साथ अपनी बिजनेस आइडिया बताइए, एक सर्टिफाइड ट्रेनिंग प्रोग्राम और 10 लाख रुपए जीतने का मौका पाइए,
क्योंकि बहुत कुछ है करना।
There is also the need for private sector to participate in much deeper way, and entrepreneurship is one area where private sector is definitely private sector because it is entrepreneurial, and therefore the right thing for it to be doing to promote entrepreneurship generally, and now that is focused on women, I think one of the best thought that can occur at this point of time. So I'm very glad that we have been able to do this together, and I look forward to this partnership. Coming to few facts and perspective, we have to remember, I think, a few things as we plan ourselves or even begin to reflect on what's happening to the India's economy and how we could actually.
Britannia Marigold, NSDC together, we have started under the overall guidance of Ministry of Skills Development and Entrepreneurship, which has been focusing on enhancing female labor force participation. इसका जो ऑब्जेक्टिव है वो ये है कि वी टेक दिस मैसेज अपॉन द सीनियरशिप एंड इट्स पोटेंशियल टू हाउस डीप इनसाइड देयर विल बी अ लॉट ऑफ वुमेन हु विल हैव आइडियाज दैट आर वेरी गुड, बट इस तरह के जो एंटरप्रेन्योरियल आइडियाज हैं दे डोंट कम टू मेन स्ट्रीम, सो हाउ डू वी ब्रिंग दैट टू मेन स्ट्रीम। देयर आफ्टर ब्रिटानिया वेरी गुड इज गोइंग टू सेलेक्ट 10,000 ऑफ देम, जिसमें से 10 को तो दे आर गोइंग टू इंश्योर that they get funded 10 lakh rupees each so that they can actually build those businesses, and the remaining will have access to our e-skill India portal, as you call it. It's a digital platform jahan pe entrepreneurship ke bare mein bahut sare details hai. You can get into that, you can get a lot of information relating to entrepreneurship, you learn about entrepreneurship, and then based on the business plans that you create, we will try through our various partners how we can connect you to money through which you will be able to do business. So that's the overall idea, and although a small initiative at the moment, but we expect that many others will follow, particularly from private sector. While government puts a lot of money on skilling, I think private sector should do similar kind of initiatives when it comes to entrepreneurship, because that is what they are best at.
Sir, women, homemaker from Northeast are coming in a huge way as entrepreneurs. Your take on that?
Villages also will express the ideas. Those ideas will be looked at by experts at the national level, the Britannia industries. And then the best ones will come out. So even a person in village, a lady in village, will have unequal opportunities. Therefore, the potential to transform lives in the village.
And sir, please specific team really need to make that is the
whole team of Britannia.
थैंक यू। ये जो एक लॉन्च है, दिस इज लॉन्च ऑफ ब्रिटानिया मारीगोल्ड स्टार्टअप 2.0। तो एक इनिशिएटिव है जिससे हम चाहते हैं कि देश में कई सारे ऐसे जो होम मेकर्स हैं जिनके अंदर एक एक्टिविटी ड्रीम है कि वो अपना खुद का कुछ करना चाहें, हम उस ड्रीम को साकार कर सकें, तो ये उस इनिशिएटिव का लॉन्च है।
जैसे कोई महिला अगर ये बिजनेस शुरू करना चाहती है तो उसके लिए उसको मेन मेकअप क्या करना पड़ेगा?
उसे बेसिकली अपने को एक एंट्री देनी है, और एंट्री देने के लिए हमारे पास काफ़ी माध्यम है। वो एक वेबसाइट से कर सकती है, मोबाइल से कर सकती है, व्हाट्सएप से भी कर सकती है। वो अगर एक एंट्री देंगी कि उनका प्लान क्या है, क्या स्टार्टअप करना चाहती हैं और उसको कैसे साकार करेंगी, तो ऐसे जितनी भी एंट्रीज आएंगी वो सारी एंट्रीज को हम इकट्ठा करेंगे, एंड देयर बी अ पैनल विच विल गो थ्रू ऑल दी एंट्रीज, तब तक हम उनको शॉर्टलिस्ट करेंगे।
एंट्री फीस वगैरह भी आपको
कोई एंट्री फीस
किस तरीके से जो वुमेंस होंगी वो अप्रोच कर सकती
है? इंडिया में हर वुमेन के लिए होगा, इट्स ओपन फॉर ऑल वुमेन अक्रॉस द लेंथ एंड ब्रेथ। पिछले साल 1.5 मिलियन ऐसी लेडीज थी, महिलाएं थी जिन्होंने पार्ट लिया था। हम चाहते हैं कि इस बार उससे ज़्यादा है, जितना ज़्यादा है और जितने ज़्यादा लोग अपने शिक्षा की तरफ बढ़े, मेरे ख्याल से देश
अच्छा, ये जो 10 लाख रुपीज़ का आप सपोर्ट देंगे, ये किस तरीके से देंगे, मतलब किन लेडीज़ को मिलेगा, जो जिनका आइडिया आप लोगों को सक्सेसफुल?
जैसे हमने कहा, जितनी भी एंट्रीज होंगी हम उन्हें इकट्ठा करेंगे, स्टडी करेंगे, शॉर्टलिस्ट करेंगे, फिर एक इवेंट होगा जहाँ पे 100 शॉर्टलिस्टेड एंट्रीज विल कम एंड प्रेजेंट देयर आइडिया।
क्या कुछ महिलाओं को इसमें पेजेंट भी करते हैं, जैसे कुछ महिलाएं एजुकेशन तो किया है और उनको काम नहीं आता है, तो क्या उसके लिए भी क्लासेस वगैरह या कोई ऐसे?
इस बार हमने NSDC के साथ पार्टनरशिप किया है और NSDC के पार्टनरशिप में यूनिक बात यह है कि 10,000 महिलाओं को हम स्टार्टअप करने की ट्रेनिंग भी देंगे, और ये स्टार्टअप करने की जो ट्रेनिंग की जो कंटेंट है वो NSDC ने हमारे लिए बनाया।
ट्रेनिंग के लिए किस किस जगहों पे अपने ऑफिस?
ये ऑनलाइन ट्रेनिंग है,